Okay, yeah. So I'm in my car, but I'm not driving, so safe. It's fine. I heard that Delta has a new single. I know nothing about it, nothing, 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 except for that it was on Spotify and I tried to download it and couldn't, and then today magically I could. That's all I know. I'm super excited to react to it with you here and see what happens to me. So let's see. Pretty, really pretty.
Doctor pours these alive. He told me you won't fly. Canceled everything. You need some time to heal. And it may take a year. Reset the clocks again.
Is this about quarantine?
Is this the way?
About quarantine, or it could be about some sort of like crisis. About her cancer. Oh, this is so relatable when you're cooped up in your house because of the pandemic, but I don't feel like that's what she's talking about. Comes that message of hope, which is nice. Ooh. Stop and rewind. Silenced overnight. Okay, you just kind of watched me try to figure out what it was about. I think it was about cancer, and but it honestly could be about any crisis, and it could, you could think of it as being about the pandemic, but I don't have to really decide what it's about to say that it's a powerfully relatable song makes sense. And of course she's got, you know, that light at the end of the difficult message, right? She's got the difficulty, and she really captures what it feels like to just have your whole life changed, like she says, overnight. I mean, it could be anything. It could be like a car accident, or it could be a health crisis, or a loss of somebody. I mean, this is really very relatable. And the idea of feeling stuck, like you can't move, like you're paralyzed. It's, I think it's really the answer to what a lot of people are feeling right now. And maybe that's why she chose it as a single. But I like it. It's vulnerable, it's difficult, and it's powerful, and it has a real message. The real message is like, this was hard, and I'll get through it. So